We're now following developments in a Hudson shooting case tonight. A 23-year-old man has been indicted for negligent homicide and two counts of reckless conduct following a deadly house party in April. Prosecutors say several people were playing with guns at a Hudson home when a fatal shot was fired. Andy Hirschberger is live in the newsroom with more.
Well, Joseph Harding faces three charges, including one count of negligent homicide in connection with a shooting death that took place earlier this year. Prosecutors say Harding and several other people were playing with firearms inside Harding's residence in Hudson when Harding allegedly placed a round in a revolver. Court documents say Harding didn't tell anyone that he had loaded the handgun, pointed the gun at his head, and pulled the trigger. Then he gave the weapon to Anthony Gerginis. Prosecutors say Gerginis wasn't told that the weapon had been loaded when he put it to his head and fired a fatal shot.
Individual Mr. Harding brought a gun upstairs where there was gun play going on with the empty gun, and that he then, unknowing to anyone else there, put a bullet into the gun, and that caused the death of another.
Harding is currently free, and prosecutors say that they will not seek pretrial incarceration. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.